was it that first attracted you to me? Well, you're very polite, aren't you?
Beagle's twice.
He goes, I go. Challenges into trials.
If you put your effort and concentration into playing to your potential, in my book, we're going to be winners.
Hoosiers, it'll go straight to your heart. Rated PG. Starts Friday, February 27th at a theater near you.
Behold the Isuzu Pup, the lowest priced truck in America. About $6. Buy a pup now and you can get 3.9% financing or 500 pounds of bananas. Why, I saved enough money to buy this island and all the fish. Fenumeli, Kiki Bobo.
Hurry, 3.9% financing or $500 rebate offer ends soon.
Eric, smile!
Eric, smile. Eric waved to Daddy. Phooey. Since they got that little RCA camcorder, I get no peace. It's so easy. He takes it everywhere. Dad! Oh, well, I guess someday I'll look back at this and laugh.
Finally, a VHS camcorder so small, so simple, it doesn't miss a thing. RCA's new Small Wonder VHS. It just might be the world's easiest. From RCA.
Lloyd Hunnigan defends his welterweight crown live against Johnny Bumpus, plus a top field at the San Diego Indoor Track and Field Meet and more on ABC's Wide World of Sports, next.
The Cardinals, having run off seven straight points, pull within one at 11:36 to go in the first half, and the guard play has been pretty bad on both sides.
Luger really doesn't use the three-point shot at all, Keith. They've only attempted 89 all season long. In fact, they've only hit 25 of them. Yesterday, Oklahoma hit 17 in one game. Hey, I just decided, you know who the most are?
That's 16 fouls now on Memphis State, five on Louisville. Abrams handling the board out in front with Williams.
15 to his own, a 1-2-2.
Alexander out of there with Wilfong handling up court.
Moody is a good shooter. He's their three-point shooter, bringing him off the bench now, Larry Finch.
That's a three-pointer by Wilfong.
Wilfong's got to look to shoot the ball a little bit more. He's got nice rotation, excellent balance through his shot, but he's very unselfish. See, there's a 1-2-2 press right now. They trap when the ball goes to the baseline.
Ellison inside. Ball stolen by Wilfong.
He's got a center of the ball.
Well, they almost kick it away.
Almost had a walk-in violation also. I thought it was a walk-in violation. They said he never had control of the ball. For years, Louisville lived off their defense and off the offensive board. This tough team has not done it.
Air ball by Gray out of the corner. Abrams had the easy one, took the hard one and missed it. Spencer won't go for him, and here come the Tigers.
And watch the judgment. See how he pulled up by the foul line? That's goaltending.
Gray can't get it down, but there's a foul. That's all goaltending.
Goaltending, yep. Excellent call. But I can't get over the great judgment. I keep emphasizing. Now watch Will.
Being watched. Then, finally, we found out who it was.
Gentlemen, Janine, a toast. To our first night back in the firehouse. To the firehouse!
To the firehouse!
Hey,
oh,
all right.
Food!
Yum, yum.
So, who wants stuffing?
Oh, yum, yum.
What the heck is that?
Can't be the plumbing, I just fixed it. Gentlemen?
tune that.
Our proton packs are in there.
So let's get them.
Maybe you ought to think that over.
Egon, over there. The spare proton pack.
It's our only chance.
It would be. Okay, on three. You guys go that way. I'll get the pack. One, two, three!
How do I get into these things? Oh! Good work, Peter. Oh, wait. I just remembered. It only has half a charge. Why didn't you mention this earlier?
Well, that'll let us hold them off for a few minutes.
After that, we've had it.
Fire at them, quickly!
Keep firing! Now look at them, closely! See? Each time they fire, they weaken!
Of course! They're made of ectoplasmic energy. The more they use, the less they have.
So all we have to do is get them to keep firing until they run out of energy.
That's great. Except I don't think we're gonna last that long.
Unless one of us goes out there to draw their fire, weakening them enough for the rest of us to take them.
Whoever does that might not come back.
So who's going to be the one to do it? Who can we afford to lose?
Oh, Janine! Just kidding!
Oh, no! They're coming in!
No time left. I'll go. Slimer! What are you... Slimer, no! That's it, Slimer! Keep moving! Faster!
Go get him!
Hey, look! It's working! They're getting weaker!
Way to go, Slimer!
Slimer!
You think Slimer used up enough of their energy?
I don't know, but I think we're about to find out.
Use that, my little buddy!
Say goodnight, fellas, because the real Ghostbusters are here to stay.
Got them. Now, the trap.
Winston, my man. Do it.
Got
him. Oh, yuck.
Hey, how about that? He likes you.
That's right, Peter. And he saved our lives. So what do you say? Can we keep him?
He could be of immense scientific interest, Peter.
Okay. Just don't tell anybody I said so, okay? The others decided to keep Slimer on for strictly scientific purposes. The rest, as they say, is history.
Well, that's quite a tale, Dr. Venkman. I think I see how to handle my story now. Thanks ever so much.
Anytime. She's crazy about me, you know.
And we have a warm front coming in from the north. A trough of warm...
I wonder what kind of story it'll be.
Yeah. What kind of story can she tell? I mean, she only interviewed Peter.
What can I say, fellas? I guess when she saw me, she saw all she needed.
And now for our feature story. The Hidden History of the Ghostbusters. It's a fascinating look at what most of us may not know about our local heroes. In particular, our story tonight is about a real hero, a Ghostbuster among Ghostbusters.
Aw, shucks.
I refer, of course, to that unsung member of the Ghostbusters, Slimer.
Slimer? I never liked you. And this is my popcorn, Spud. Oh, well. Win some, lose some.
We'll have more on this and other stories right after this word from our sponsor.
And now these messages.
Grandpa, tell me the Sunkissed story again.
Ah, the magical land of the Sunkissed factory. And only their sweetest and juiciest oranges ever wear the Sunkissed name.
Hey guys, what's listening to?
Pop music.
Snap, crackle, pop music.
Did I listen too?
Hey, are you all right?
Yeah, that was real scary. I don't think I'll get behind the wheel again for, about 7 years.
Oh, no, I've got to tell my folks what happened.
And that's one to grow up.
Have you been to
best videos in the land, along with extra reviews of the tops of the soul, country, and album charts? Plus, exclusive interviews and special inside looks at the world of popular music. Now, our review of the biggest songs in the USA for the week ending February 22nd, 1987.
Thank you, Charlie, and hello again, everybody. Welcome to America's Top 10, and here we go with this week's survey. Last week, Cyndi Lauper peaked at number 3 with her 7th Top 10 hit. This week, she tumbles to number 10. Here's Cyndi Lauper with Change of Heart. Big new hits in our survey this week. The first of them leaps from number 12 to number 9. It's by the 6-man band from Flint, Michigan called Ready for the World. We spoke to lead singer Melvin Riley and asked him who had the biggest influence on his band's music.
It would be hard to say that Prince was not an influence. You know, a lot of people influence you, you know, subconsciously. You hear a lot of different sounds. And, you know, when you sit down and you write a song, you listen to so many bands and so many other songs that's been on the radio until, you know, subconsciously, some of their styles might seep into what you, you know, start playing or what you write. So I wouldn't say that he wasn't an influence.
Remember when I drove you home from work? I love the way when you kiss me by. All your friends think I'm just too young for you. You tell them I can do what guys their age can do. Oh, babe, let me lower you down. Even if it took all night, let me lower you down. You know it's got to be so right.
The group Ready for the World with their 2nd Top 10 hit at number 9 this week, Love You Down. 2 weeks ago, Madonna's latest hit was at number 1, her 5th number 1 smash. That puts Madonna into a tie with Diana Ross for the most solo number 1s by a female. Let's take a look at those. and our countdown continues on our way to the number one song in the USA.
America's Top 10 is brought to you in part by Close-Up Toothpaste.
Outhouse Marine invites you to enjoy the waterways of Jacksonville with Mercruiser-powered Thundercraft. We're surrounded by water, and Outhouse Marine wants to help you discover its many pleasures. Outhouse Marine makes family boating affordable by offering a complete Mercruiser-powered Thundercraft package, including trailers starting at $79.95. Fish, ski, or cruise the many waterways and discover true family fun in a Mercruiser-powered Thundercraft from Outhouse Marine, Jacksonville's family boat and bass boat headquarters.
Want today's smartest new car values? Use your noggin. Trade with Coggin. It's Coggin Hyundai's Red X Reduction Sale, and we're X-ing out sticker prices so you can buy loaded air-conditioned new car bargains with no down payment. 87 Hyundai XL, $135 a month. Hyundai XL GL, $155 a month. Or our new Hyundai XL GLS, just $165 a month. Remember, these are not lease payments. You own your new Coggin Hyundai with no down payment during the Red X Reduction Sale at Coggin Hyundai, Atlantic Boulevard near Regency Square.
How to tell if your kid's on drugs.
I have a lot of doubt about love in this decade. We're trying to make love more obsolete than in the way things are going, the way the times are really presenting themselves. But I think for the most part, in this decade, you're going to see where the word relationship is going to come back into play. I think now you're going to find where families are going to become fashionable. Reunions are going to be fashionable. Friends are getting together again and caring about the needs of the next door neighbors. That kind of hometown atmosphere, I think, is going to come back into play now, because we're being forced to really live and understand each other.
Now, here's Lionel Richie at number 7 with Ballerina Girl.
I'm never gonna break your heart. Nothing I can't do. I guess I finally realize there's nothing else like loving you. Oh, 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 ballerina girl, you also love me. I can see in you come true. Don't you ever go away.
Class dismissed. Thank you, ladies.
Lionel Richie climbing 3 notches this week to number 7 with his 13th top 10 solo hit, Ballerina Girl. Well, rocketing in from number 11 to number 6 are the Jets, the latest in a long line of family groups to hit the top 10. Now, over the years, we've had far too many to name. Here's the latest family group to make the top 10. It's the Wolfgram family, better known as the Jets, with You Got It All. Eight members of the Jets with their second top 10 hit, You Got It All.
There are three solo women in this week's countdown, and the one who ranks the highest is at number five. She's also the only English act in this week's survey. Here is Samantha Fox with Touch Me. At 19-year-old Samantha Fox, slipping a notch to number five with Touch Me, as the countdown continues on our way to the number one song in the USA.
America's Top 10 is brought to you in part by Electric Musk from Impulse.
Introducing Electric Musk, the sizzling new fragrance from Impulse Body Spray. Never met before suddenly gives you flowers. That's the impulse of Electric Musk, the sizzling new fragrance from Impulse.
Guess who's in town a little early this year with his cream eggs from Cadbury? They've got a shell of pure, thick Cadbury's dairy milk chocolate and a sweet, creamy yellow yolk surrounded by delicious white filling. They're here now, and they'll make you feel as if spring is just around the corner. But when Easter's gone, so are Cadbury's cream eggs.
Remember the first time we met?
No.
At the beach?
Nope.
Let me refresh your memory.
You gave me wintergreen lifesavers.
You remember.
You bet your lifesavers.
Feeling good about yourself, feeling carefree.
I never gave up loving bubblegum. I just gave up sugar.
Blowing bubbles, carefree.
God Honda, Florida's newest and most modern Honda dealership, is dealing like never before during their grand opening celebration sell-a-thon. Yes, February is the official grand opening month for Scott Honda, and they're offering great deals to help celebrate this momentous occasion. Prices have been slashed on the exciting Honda Prelude, the luxurious Honda four-door Accord, and the roomy, economical Honda four-door Civic. It's worth the drive to Scott Honda, U.S. 1 South, St. Augustine. Magnum, Monday at 5 on WJKS. And America's Top 10 continues.
Now, pop music in the news. After 17 successful rock albums, Steve Miller has decided it's time to change directions. He says his next album will be an LP of jazz standards. He says, quote, "This will be a jazz combo album with lots of R&B sounds along with the jazz." Miller says his object is to reach a completely new audience. "The people I'm playing for are the type who stopped buying albums when they were 25 years old. I want to give them the music I've really loved all my life."
I wake up from my dreams with new songs. I have the tape recorder by the bed and hum bits and pieces. It's hard to remember from your dreams because there's a different quality of surreal. The music always seems more dense in your dreams. And it's hard. You come out of your dream and you're singing this melodic line and you realize that what made it work was that there were three other counterpoint things going on against it. And there's no way of remembering all the stuff. Sometimes you get it and sometimes you don't.
Up four big notches to number four is a man whose rock dreams have come true in the past 4 years. Here's Huey Lewis in the news with Jacob's Ladder. That's Huey Lewis in the news with their fourth consecutive top 10 hit, Jacob's Ladder. Now, before we get to the three biggest songs in the land, let's take a look at the fastest movers on the Billboard Country Chart. coming in at number 10 with their 31st top 10 country hit, The Statler Brothers and Forever. And climbing into the number one spot for her 16th time, Crystal Gayle. She's at the top of the country chart with Straight to the Heart. And back on the Billboard Pop Singles chart, we have another act with some major statistics. This is the 39th pop hit for the band called Chicago. They're at number 3 with Will You Still Love Me? That's Chicago at number 3 this week with Will You Still Love Me? There are two acts in the top 10 this week with their very first hits. We heard Touch Me by Samantha Fox a few minutes ago. Now, here's the band from Atlanta, Georgia. The Georgia Satellites are in with Keep Your Hands to Yourself. The Georgia Satellites climb 3 notches to number 2 with Keep Your Hands to Yourself. The number 1 song in a moment, and we'll answer our trivia question. A viewer in California wants to know what all-female group has had the most number one pop hits in the rock era. Well, in second place are the Shirelles with 2 number ones, and the top act may never be caught. Details coming up.
When I bite into a York peppermint patty, I get the sensation of being on top of a cold mountain, and all I want to do is yodel. Yodel-ay.
Get the sensation of deep chocolate covering cool, cool peppermint.
Mmm. When I bite into a York peppermint patties, I'm getting the sensation of a little bit shivers tippy-toeing up and down my spine. Mm.
York peppermint patty. Get the sensation.
Honey? Uh-oh. Bad day with Fishman.
The worst. I ran out of my antiperspirant. I've been using your spray.
So?
So, I'm ready to negotiate. I take off my jacket. Oh, yuck! I'm going back to Secret.
Because it's strong enough for a man.
Secret Solid is better than your spray. And it's pH balanced for women.
How's your mood now?
Definitely changing.
Secret, strong enough for a man.
But definitely made for a woman.
At Crazy Bob's Computer Warehouse, we have the lowest prices in the nation. Stop by right now. We'll give you complimentary tickets to the Electronics and Computer Showcase at the Convention Center downtown. Free tickets for this fantastic event, February 20th, 21st, and 22nd. Look for our unadvertised specials in our store or at the show. Register for a one-hour ride in Crazy Bob's Hot Air Balloon. Drawing will be held Sunday the 22nd at the show. Crazy Bob's Computer Warehouse, 3723 Southside Boulevard, half mile south of Beach Boulevard. Look for our big hot air balloon out front.
If you had to be reincarnated as a potato chip, would you be the one you're eating right now? Ugly and brown and wearing a boring old bag? Yuck. I'd be a Delta Gold brand potato chip. I'd be light in color, thin, and ever so golden. I'd have a taste so pure and fresh, I'd be irresistible. And my package would be ultra chic. But if I were a Delta Gold chip, do you think at parties I'd have to spend all my time with the dips?
Delta Gold brand. Great taste comes to light.
How to tell if your kid's on drugs.
And America's Top 10 continues.
Now, before we get to the number one song in the land, let's count down the top 10 movies in America over the past couple of weeks. At number 10, Radio Days. 9, Golden Child. 8, Star Trek IV. 7, Critical Condition. 6, Crocodile Dundee. 5, From the Hip. 4, Black Widow. 3, Light of Day. 2, Outrageous Fortune. And holding at number 1 for a second week is a film which picked up 8 Oscar nominations, the war movie Platoon. And now the number 1 song in the land. It's by a man who says he wanted to be a rock star for as long as he can remember. Besides going to school, he'd sweep floors in recording studios and work as an opening act at small clubs in his home state of New Jersey, often playing with some local musical heroes. And John Bon Jovi says, quote, I'd go to school the next day and the kids would be talking about how they watched Dallas the night before. Then they'd ask me what I did. And I'd say, oh, not much. I just jammed with Bruce Springsteen. Here's Bon Jovi holding at number 1 for a second week with Living on a Prayer. That's Bon Jovi with their second number 1 smash, the follow-up to You Give Love a Bad Name, Living on a Prayer. Now, let's answer our trivia question. Comes to us from Ramil Medina of San Bruno, California, who watches the show on KOFY in San Francisco. And Ramil wants to know, what all-female group has had the most number one pop hits in the rock era? Well, far back in second place are the Shirelles. They hit number one twice. And way ahead in first place is a trio out of Detroit who hit number one 12 times between 1964 and 1969, an all-time record. Of course, I'm talking about the Supremes. There's your answer, Ramil. Thanks for writing in.
And because America's Top 10 used Ramil's question, she'll receive Justin. Show your class with Justin's America's Class Ring. See your Justin school representative or jeweler and choose the ring that fits your style from Justin's. And it's captivating, scintillating, positively electrifying. Electric Musk, the sizzling new fragrance from Impulse Body Spray. Put it on and create a few sparks. And in strikingly beautiful vertical space-saving design, this 13-inch remote-control Zenith color TV will give you years of enjoyment from Zenith.
Now, let's take a look at three of the biggest movers on the Billboard Hot 100 this week. The hits Billboard says are the hottest new songs in the land. Three of the hottest releases according to Billboard. Well, that wraps up our show for this week. Join us again next week as we count down the biggest hits in the land. Till then, keep your feet in the ground and keep reaching for the stars.
At A1, we think we provide the best value in a home for only $89 per month. We have a new two-bedroom furnished home for only $89 per month and $599 down. And that's installed where you want it. That's right, $89 per month gets you in a home. Remember, when you think of value in a home, think of two things, $89 per month and A1 Mobile Homes.
A1 is number one.
Look at us now, we got so much style. Bright-eyed looks, Vision Masters makes you smile.
Celebrate the grand opening of Vision Masters Monument Road store. Free glasses when you purchase soft contact lenses with eye exam for just $179. Offer good at both stores.
So come and see us now, we've got lots of style. Bright-eyed looks, we're gonna make you smile. Vision Masters, a new outlook in eyewear.
Take it from Dave Lennox. You can heat and cool your home with just one unit, our energy-efficient two-speed heat pump. It automatically downshifts to a lower speed to meet your comfort needs and save you energy and dollars, too. Call one of these independent Lennox dealers today. Call my friends at Boatwright & Associates. They serve Brunswick with quality service and insulation.
Thanks, Dave.
Superstation, 7:35 Eastern tonight.
TBS sports coverage of the NBA All-Star Saturday is being brought to you by Renault and Jeep, official vehicles of the NBA, and by Miller Genuine Draft, cold filtered for real draft smoothness. It's beer at its best.
Bob Neal and Rick Barry with you live from the Coliseum in Seattle. And our colleague Charlie Neal is also courtside with a fellow electee to the Hall of Fame along with Walt Frazier and Rick Barry this week. One of the all-time greats, Pete Maravich. Charlie?
Thank you very much, Bob. Pete, congratulations, first of all, on going in the Hall of Fame. What do you think of the, well, just a shootout, a lot of pressure. Larry Bird in danger of not repeating.
I tell you the truth, if they would put Rick Barry out here, he'd probably win it, hands down.
Let me talk, you were a long-distance shooter. Is there a disadvantage in being a jump shooter as opposed to a set shooter, let's say like a Larry Bird?
Your set shooters are normally always going to win that type of shot, I believe. Because it takes, you know, when you have to jump, you have so many things have to be, all the mechanics have to be right there. When you shoot a set shot, you're basically only jumping about a half inch off the ground as Larry does shoot. And I think he's really, right now, probably will win it again.
Okay, thanks, Pete, and let's go back to Bob Neal.
Thank you, Pete Maravich and Charlie Neal. And now we're ready for the semifinals, and this is great, Rick Barry. We have the matchup of the Celtics, Ainge on the right, Bird on the left.
Well, they'll be talking about this the rest of the season. I just want you to know that we elect these to the Hall of Fame stick together. Thanks, Pete.
Well, I tend to agree with him.
I think he's wrong.
So Larry Bird, who got in on a shoot-off by hitting only 7 points in 24 seconds compared to six from his fellow shoot-offees, Dale Ellis and Craig Hodges, will now compete head up with Danny Ainge. Ainge on the right, Bird on the left, repeating again. Now we're back to 1 minute, 25 balls. The brown ones won, the red, white, and blue ball worth 2 points.
And I'll tell you right now, Larry Bird wants to win this one badly, because if he doesn't, Ainge will never let him live it down the rest of the season, or in fact, the rest of his career.
It's interesting, a lot of the balls at Boston Celtics give Danny Ainge a hard time because he's such an aggressive, showy player. You might relate to this a little, Rick.
Well, so did the other players on the other team, so that's nothing new for Danny.
So if Danny Ainge were to beat Larry Bird here, it might quiet his tormentors on his team with the Celtics, and we'll see what happens. This is going to be great. Two Boston Celtics, Larry Bird and Danny Ainge. Ainge on the right, Bird on the left. There starts the siren. 60 seconds of music and shooting from long range. Bird warming up now. He's having much more success from that corner, but he missed the two-pointer.
Ainge struggling. Only got one in the first rack. Bird just hits another two in a row.
It does look as though his shot's off some more in a row for Bird.
Missed the two-pointer, though. That's a big ball to get that advantage ball in.
And now Bird struggling a little bit here. I still think the competitors seem to have a harder time at the top of the key. I agree with you. The straight-on shot should be one that should be made. I saw you hit about six in a row yesterday.
Again, you see Larry Bird way ahead of Danny Ainge because of the big jump you see Danny Ainge taking, where Larry Bird with that patented set shot of his.
And he got the two-pointer Bird did there on the left side just then. We're getting down toward the end of the 60 seconds. Speed really counts here.
Of course, they're all competing against each other, not just Bird against Ainge.
That's correct, because there are four, only two will advance. The top two scored. It could be the same two fellas shooting at the same time. And both of them released all of the basketball, all 25, but it looks clearly as though Bird won there. We'll get the official score in just a second.
Well, watch him here. You see him get hot. There's the first one going in. Larry with the good form. You see the minimum body movement. The second one goes in. The third one, he's really got it down to a science. He hits the fourth one in a row, and he'll miss on the two-point shot. But Bird improving. Eight for Ainge. 18 for Larry Bird. I told you, you got to watch out for him when he gets going, Bob.
And that's the second best score of the day. The most scored so far in the first round, Detlef Schrempf had 19. Last year, the high total in the first round came from Hodges, who had 25.
I think Bird, with that total, will make it to the finals. I don't believe anyone or any two players will beat that.
So Danny Ainge will probably not make it to the finals, getting 8 points here in the semifinal competition. On the left side, Michael Cooper from the Los Angeles Lakers. On the right side, from the Dallas Mavericks, Detlef Schrempf. Both missing their first opportunity with the 2 points, red, white, and blue ball. The round balls count for 1 point. Maximum of 30 points from if you hit all the balls in all five of the stations.
Schrempf now, I think, has just a slight advantage over Cooper, but Cooper hitting that last two-point ball could help him some. Schrempf just hit three in a row on the right side of your screen.
Schrempf been here practicing yesterday. Cooper said he also had not had much of an opportunity to practice. We're getting down toward the end of the 60 seconds now. Cooper has 5 balls left.
And Schrempf just had a nice hot streak on the next to the last rack. Schrempf's going to make it to the finals against Bird.
Both of these players would have to beat 18 in order for Bird to be eliminated. They've finished now. We'll get the official total here as quickly as possible on what these two gentlemen got. It usually only takes 5 or 6 seconds. Let's hold on just a moment and get the totals to know who's going to advance.
Here's the look at Detlef Schrempf as he had a little hot streak on the next to the last rack. Pumps one in, another one. The good form as he's pumping it up. And again, he hits. Detlef Schrempf looking very strong.
Bird had 18 points in the semis. Danny Ainge had 8.
The totalist Michael Cooper had 10.
So Detlef Cooper has
Schrempf,
10.
16.
So it'll be Detlef Schrempf and Larry Bird. Schrempf had 16. Detlef Cooper had 10. Schrempf and Bird for the championship and $12,500 when we return.
Here's some home, how far I've roamed. I feel so far away. Happy times we used to know, have them back today.
American Airlines has some special low fares to the most special places in your life.
The feelings we all share, we're American Airlines, something special in the air.
I've got a secret I want to share with you. This, it's the Alliance hatchback from Renault. It has yet to be discovered, so I'm going to be its agent. What the heck, it's good looking, it's a great performer. Fuel injected, front wheel drive, pedestal bucket seats. The darn thing is a winner. And since the Alliance hatchback hasn't been established yet, it's willing to work cheap.
All right, we are back. You're looking at the floor here for the coin toss is what you were looking at. These two are getting a coin toss to determine who will shoot first. Let's take a look at Detlef Schrempf now.
All right, now let's watch his form. You see Detlef Schrempf using his legs well, but he is more, again, of a jump shooter. It'll be interesting to see how his legs hold up going into this third round of competition. That could very well be the difference in who comes out as the champion. Larry Bird, with that little jump of his, he doesn't expend a lot of energy, and he, I really think, is going to win this competition, because I would assume that he'll get somewhere between 16 and 18 points again on this this go-round.
So we have Schrempf, if you mispronounce it a little bit and call it Schrempf, and Bird, we kind of have a fish and foul.
Am I sorry
I said that, Rick? You won't let me forget that, I'm sure. Well, there was a coin toss. Larry Bird won and elected to go first. I guess he figures he wants to get some points here and put the pressure on Schrempf. 1 minute, a total of 30 points available. There are 25 balls to shoot. Brown one's worth one, red, white, and blue ball worth two. There's Bird. Let's count him as he goes. That's two. Three.
He's off to his best start. I told you, don't let him in.
Five. And that's 7 points.
Detlef Schrempf is lost right now. He's finished, Bob. He can't win this competition.
That was 8 in a row before Bird missed two. Well, now he's missed about 4 in a row before he hits again.
Well, that two-pointer helps him a lot, but he put tremendous pressure on Detlef Schrempf sitting there watching him hit those first shots of his. He needs to hit a couple of more hoops, however, because Schrempf could still come back, but I still believe that Bird may have won it in the beginning.
Bird has 14 points now. That'll be 15. 16. This one's a big one. Bird finishes with 16 unofficially.
And now you see Larry Bird, after he missed that last one, he was unhappy. I thought he'd get somewhere, as I said, between 16 to 18. He came on the low end. He may have opened the door with that bad run that he had in the middle. And again, Bob, as you pointed out, the players are having difficulty with the shot from the middle of the court.
Unofficially, Bird has 16 points. So that was just our count here. We'll get the official in a moment as we take a look at Larry Bird. Started off a house of fire.
Yes, he did. But again, look at the rhythm that he has. Shoots it, little turn, little move, not a lot of exaggeration in the upper body. Gets the ball to his hands quickly, the good concentration, the good follow through, and the 2 points on that advantage ball.
And the official is 16 for Larry Bird. So Detlef Schrempf for $12,500 and the honor of the Dallas Mavericks.
Well, $5,000 difference between first and second.
All right, here's Schrempf. Trying to beat 16 points. Maximum total would be 30. He has 1 minute.
If he hits this one, he has a chance.
That's only trouble. 1 point in the first rack. The pressure on. Bird's strategy of going first may have helped. That's only the second point of the entire shooting.
He's his
shrimp. You can tell by looking at him that he seems to be just off it.
Well, I tell you, Larry did the right thing. He knew that he could really put the pressure on the young player by getting off to a good start. He wanted to not have to sit and watch Shrimp. And Shrimp got hot from the middle rack. That's the first time we've seen.
Right,
well.
Has 7 points now. That's 7 points.
But he has eight. He's got to get a hot streak here.
Nine.
Needs this one.
That's 11. Needs five more points to tie. Has 11. Down to the end of the minute. That's 12. 13. It's going to be close. 14.
He makes this. It's a tie.
He needs this one. No! Larry Bird will win it on the miss of the two-point ball at the end. Look at Larry Bird. I'll tell you, the Bird man was biting his fingernails at the end. Larry Bird defends his championship.
And I tell you, Bob, they blew it in the first round. Here you see Shrimp. He needed every one of these to tie. That's for 13. This one is for 14. Bird had 16, and it's all riding on this last shot of Detlef Shrimp. It looks like it's right on line and a hair short. Just caught the front inside of the rim on the right side and kicked out.
Larry Bird, the riverboat gambler. You could also see him in a pool hall. He'd probably win no matter what the score is. He just knows how to get the big W. Larry Bird, the 1987 champion.
Konica Tough. Konica's Royal Copiers, the answer for tough customers. A full line of copiers that have proven themselves tough in businesses from coast to coast. Copiers backed by nationwide sales and service that's as tough as it is responsive. And that's not just tough, that's tough.
Yeah, right there. Okay.
Oh, hey, Don. Did you drink to their Rice Krispies?
Mrs. McCormick, can Donnie come out and play?
What did you guys have?
Good old-fashioned oatmeal.
Yeah, good for your game, oatmeal.
Well, guys, Kellogg's Rice Krispies beats oatmeal.
Whoa, serious competition.
It's higher in iron and eight major vitamins in your
oatmeal.
Ooh, that's 2 points for the Rice Krispies expert.
Yeah, but does he know which one of these guys is Pop?
Yeah, he's one with the great outside shot.
Snap, Rice Pop, Rice Krispies.
When you need a laxative, you want your mom. This mom. Phillips Milk of Magnesia. M-O-M. Phillips gives you easy relief, not harsh. Mom knows what's good for you. Nobody treats you better than mom.
We asked 1,000 doctors, if stranded on an island, which would they want? Tylenol, extra strength Tylenol, Advil, or Bayer? More doctors chose Bayer. Nearly 2-1 over extra strength Tylenol. Bayer, the wonder drug that works wonders.
A double pleasure's waiting for you. A double pleasure from Double Mint Gum. A double great feeling, making you realize Double Mint's the one for you. Double fresh,
double smooth,
double delicious to chew. A double pleasure's waiting for you.
Double Mint Gum.
A double pleasure's waiting for you.
Ford announces a new 6-year, 60,000-mile powertrain warranty on all new 1987 Ford cars. And you can now get 3.9% financing plus up to $600 cash back on Tempo, Escort, and Mustang. Combined with option package discounts, you can save up to $1,558 on Ford Tempo, $1,335 on Ford Mustang, and $1,294 on Ford Escort. Ford value, better than ever.
We will return to Harrison Ford and Mark Hamill in Star Wars.
Thursday on CBS, The Wizard's New Day brings an age-old curse.
Sometimes being small does have advantages.
A mystery that could be his last. Stuart Granger guest stars on The Wizard. Then on Simon and Simon.
What do we do now? We get caught. You've had better plans.
Rick and AJ find evidence that's concrete. Thursday.
Their rivalry is intense. Their respect is mutual. Their meetings are classic. The Celtics confront the Lakers tomorrow on CBS Sports.
Good evening from CBS News. This is Newsbreak. In Lebanon, kidnappers withdrew an offer to trade three American hostages and an Indian for 400 Arab prisoners held in Israel. The group blamed the United States for failing to respond to its demands. At an international gathering in Moscow, dissident Soviet scientist Andrei Sakharov appealed for free emigration, free speech, and the release of Soviet political prisoners. He complimented Soviet leader Gorbachev's efforts in that direction. Now this.
Give me some raspberry.
You'll go wild over Rioniti Royal Raspberry. The taste of raspberries and natural Rioniti, not a watered-down cooler. And try natural peach.
About 2,000 protesters marched in Montgomery, Alabama, complaining about the lack of black political power in the State House and condemning what they called an anti-black attitude in the White House. I'm Marlene Sanders, CBS News, New York.
This is CBS.
This is the new Dodge Ram 50. Now, she might not notice that it's got more standard horsepower than Mazda, or a bigger standard payload than Nissan, or a larger standard cab than Toyota. But then again...
So what do you think?
Maybe she might.
Well, maybe.
The Japanese-built Dodge Ram 50. Who said good looks can't take you anywhere?
Now get 3.7 financing or $500 cash back on all new Ram 50s in stock.
Growing older means getting better. With Baptist Medical Center's 55-plus connection, designed for adults 55 and older.
For starters, I participate in health and fitness classes.
Hi, me quit.
And enjoy leisure activities. Plus, it offers medical assistance and provides special discounts.
Join now. You'll find the 55-plus connection is the healthy advantage for people like us.
How do I know? I'm 73.
Gators win number 20, story tonight.
Before you decide on which German luxury sedan best suits you, just remember, the Audi runs in only the best of circles. If you want performance and handling in a German luxury sedan, you're ready for an Audi.
I raced over 1,000 miles of frozen wilderness to win the Alaskan Iditarod sled dog race. When I'm on the trail, I've got to really travel light. My dogs and everything else I took along with me had to really work, like Alka-Seltzer Plus cold medicine. It helped clear up my head, my runny nose, and ease my aches and pains. I can't afford to let a winter cold slow me down, so I use Alka-Seltzer Plus. All right, gang, let's go.
Alka-Seltzer Plus cold medicine. Fast, effective relief for tough winter colds.
My dandruff shampoo is good.
Better try something else. Mine really works.
You'd better try something else, like Celsin Blue. Doctors recommend it more than all of the leading brands. None get rid of dandruff better than Celsin Blue.
Presenting 14 savory flavors to shake your craving for salt. Mrs. Dash, 14 herbs and spices so vegetables snap, chicken sizzles. No bitter taste of salt substitutes. Mrs. Dash, instead of salt.
When I played football, they called me a troublemaker. But really, I'm just a nice guy who likes to watch a game with a Miller Lite. I see you're drinking Lite too.
Yeah, it tastes great.
I agree, but he drinks it because it's less filling.
Tastes great.
Did you hear that?
It's less filling.
Pretty strong words.
It tastes great. Less filling.
Tastes great.
Less filling.
Tastes great.
There's no argument. There's only one light beer, Miller Lite.
Is that a light beer you're drinking?
Yeah, it tastes great.
I agree, but that's not what he said.
Wendy's presents Hot and Juicy Hamburgers. If you've ever had a dry, chewy hamburger, you're gonna love Wendy's Hot and Juicy Hamburgers. Wendy's new big classic, soft Kaiser roll, juicy meat, juicy toppings, and lots of napkins.
The way cheap phones break down, the companies that make them must do some pretty interesting tests.
I hear you.
Hear me?
I hear you. I heard something.
Real torture tests. And ring tests.
I heard it.
What did you hear?
I heard it.
I didn't hear it.
Are you sure you heard it? I heard it.
Well, for over 100 years, AT&T's made phones that pass the real test. You.
It's nothing. I dropped the phone.
You get what you pay for. AT&T, the right choice.
We're Flintstones kids. 10 million strong and growing.
This world takes a little growing into. And 10 million kids are growing up with Flintstones.
10 million strong and growing.
The Fuller family finished 4 fried foods, and this is the fullest the Fullers have ever felt. Alka-Seltzer to the rescue. Alka-Seltzer fixes your acid indigestion and headache in a flash.
Alka-Seltzer to the rescue.
They're here. Nissan is the family sedan you don't have to drive. You're glad to drive.
Hot! We got the power to make you move. We make you feel like driving. We make you feel like driving.
Sentra, the affordable quality sedan. Stanza, real room and comfort for 5. Maxima, our definition of luxury and performance.
We make you feel like driving, and the name is Nissan.
We will return to Harrison Ford and Mark Hamill in Star Wars.
The cops want to make him a snitch.
You get somebody else to be your bait.
And the killer wants a front page story.
Here's where I draw the line.
I don't believe that. Tough choices. Hard copy.
Monday.
Go get him, get him!
No more Mr. Nice Guy.
I bet you're going to call me a weenie.
Newhart and Kit gets a motion picture exposure.
I did a nude scene in the movie. Is that a comedy?
The Kavanaughs.
Time out.
Then Cagney and Lacey whip up a special surprise for Samuels. Monday on CBS.
This is CBS.
There's a fire-breathing creature Chrysler has imported from Japan. Conquest TSI. The intercooled turbo coupe built by Mitsubishi. So hot it'll smoke the 300ZX and RX-7. Conquest TSI, now at your Chrysler dealer.
This is Eyewitness News Break.
Hello, I'm Nancy Rubin. Here are some of the stories we're working on for Eyewitness News at 11 o'clock tonight. The man police say shot and killed 2 people on the west side last night is still in critical condition following a suicide attempt. We'll have more. An employee of a local paper mill is in the hospital tonight after injuring his foot. Apparently, the accident involved a piece of machinery. We'll tell you about Carlos Lader's search for a defense attorney, and we'll talk to a local lawyer who might just get the job. And we'll show you, for some on Valentine's Day, it's the postmark that counts. Matt in for Rick Carley. We'll have sports. Daryl, we'll have the weather. I hope you'll join us at 11.
Be good to your heart. Take a 30-minute walk at your own pace at least 3 times a week.
Put your heart in it.
Southeast Heart Institute at Baptist.
Happy Valentine's Day from TV4.